Dougy, you know, the main fighters are away for the UFC, but there's still plenty going on here at City Kickboxers.
The main fight's still here, it's not over there. I mean, that's just part of it. That's just part of a fight, you know what I mean? Yeah.
Well, tell us a little bit of what you've got coming up.
So now, we still got heaps of fights coming up, but they all just been pushed back again. So we still got Baby Nansen, we've got Nuve, Hemi, Baby, Nuve, Ra, Big Marv, and that they're all fighting on the 10th next week at Bruce Crozier show. I think they're just waiting for the venue. And then next weekend, we also have King of the Ring. With Sancho will be fighting in that one, and Eden is down as a reserve. And then the next day we've got the Shuriken show, and you got the MMA boys. And then the weekend after that is all the boxes, you know, Baby Nance and all that kind of stuff. So for the next couple of weekends, yeah, we're going to be pretty full on again, yeah.
And talk about babies fighting for a title, and things have been happening because with the, you were saying it's the third time that things have been
Yeah, this damn lockdown's kind of just messed up this whole year, actually. And my crew, especially my boxers, they've been training since August. So they got no excuse not to be fit.
Yeah, but it must be hard because you peak them for somewhere.
How
difficult is that?
Yeah. It's just kind of giving them some time to kind of cool down, you know, just kind of rest, and then we just kind of just pick it back up again. So, yeah, so we've had to do it maybe two, three times, but all my boys, they're all sharp and they're pretty fit at the moment.
Now, I hadn't spoken to you about this, but when the gym locked down here, I heard that you took some boxes and locked.
Yeah, so Eugene decided he was going to have the gym, and then and because I go with the mats and all that kind of stuff, was UFC boys. So I said, oh, cool, let's get the hell out of here. And I took them up to my place up in Mangfai. Yeah, and it worked out really good. You know what I mean? It was beautiful. Good fresh air, sunshine. Yeah. No lockdown. Then we'll be fighting in November 13th. And then on. Yeah, so he's going to. He'll be busy. Yeah.
He's fighting Junior Patty on.
Yeah. That's gonna be a good fight. Yeah. And then someone else in December.